I have to tell you, as scientists, we were horrified with what we found. We saw in the samples that we collected in Lake Okeechobee and in the St. Lucie River high levels of a toxin called microcystin, which is produced by cyanobacteria. The levels were over 2,000 times that maximum allowed by the World Health Organization.